What do you think?
Oh, Greg, it's quaint. There are no people around here.
Sure there are. This isn't the wilderness, you know.
I hope you folks don't believe in ghosts.
I've been having these dreams again, I'm afraid.
Now, look, Miss Anderson, I'm sorry about all these ghost stories. There's really nothing for you to be frightened of around here.
Stop it!
It's the middle of the night, you're upset. This is hardly the time to go making decisions.
You think I can't see what's happening?